ever did. It's a snapper. Huh. I can't imagine he's going to sit at the surface like that unless he's dead. That sucks. The big guy, though. Idea what's in here, maybe. Can't imagine it's terribly deep. Heron? That's a good sign. I hear it. I hear the spillway, or whatever is draining this thing. What spill over there? So. Since it's not fed, that I saw, it's got to be spring fed. It's a little dark, and yet not. Look, raspberries. Or, they're not raspberries, what the heck are they called? Please tell me this camera's on. So I just came from back there where I saw the deer. I figure I'll try this little trail here down to the water. Submerge the camera, see what it looks like. I've seen stuff like this that looked dark, and then we got in it, it actually wasn't bad. So let's try this. Tell you what, never been in it. I'll do it. Check it out. Plug Greg into it. It's beautiful out here. We'll walk back out of here. Thank you. owned by the DCNR, so this is fair game. Permission, no nothing. You just go. I like it. Check this spot out. In the end up there was man-made, some sort of dam. Otherwise, why would they have a drain pipe? If that's the case, the drop-off on the other side was at least 12, 15 feet. So it could get decent right out there. Could be 10 foot, could be 12. Could be 8, could be 6. Whatever. It's really dark, but you can still see bottom though in here decently, which means the light's punching through. I bet you it's not bad. No worse than anything else we do. Decent. See what's going on with that turtle. I'm a bit concerned. I'm a bit concerned about the daggone turtle. Oh, he's dead. He ain't looking good. His head don't look like a head no more. Wonder what got him. Gators. Maybe gators got him. Yellow pond lilies over there? That's a good sign of a healthy system. There aren't many though, so maybe it's not super healthy. Especially with a dead turtle floating in it. But hey, it's raining and sunshine. I like it. Tell you what, if it gets clear, I might just go grab the gear. Alright, okay. Looks nice right there, except for the tire. I'm gonna get down there without ending up in it. haven't seen any frogs. That seems odd. Yeah, I know. It's not real deep there. So you can see bottom pretty good, but like I said, I've seen worse. I've been on worse. So what the hell, right? I might have been wrong about the spring fed, because here's a little creek that goes somewhere. Of course it goes somewhere. Maybe that's feeding it. That water's fairly clear though. Not bad. I didn't see where it made its way under the road though. Kind of disappears into there somewhere. But it's quite possible that through and I just missed it. That's cool.